Hi guys.
So I am here with some mail from Yelady Ramos. She was having a Where Are You From State pocket letter challenge, and I won first place. So she sent me my package, and it's a huge box. It's a big box full of goodies. It's one of the big ones. So let's dig in. So there was two prizes, and you got to pick. The first one winner got to pick between the two prizes. So I chose the unicorn one, but she did send a card. Special thanks to you. Kind hearts are the gardens. Kind thoughts are the roots. Kind words are the flowers. Kind deeds are the fruits. Thinking of you and giving thanks for the wonderful person you are. Thank you for participating in my challenge and for all the support. May God bless you and your family always. Your friend, Yelady. Well, thank you. That is so cute. I love her name, Yelady. Sounds like she's saying your lady. Your lady. I love that name. So she also sent a pocket letter, but I think I'll do that last. So here is the planner. It's one of those, what do you call it? Pocket size one. I actually have one that I use. It's the, pink one, and I use it. I turned it into a purse. So this one's the unicorn one. It's so pretty. And then here's all the insides. And then you got all the months. That's really cute. It's got a little spot for your pen, and then pockets. Another pocket over here and pin. And it's on this little binder. I turned mine into a wallet and I took this binder part out. And I have my little slide-in pocket that has all my credit cards. And then I have my little travel folders in there that I use for my money system for saving money. So you can use these more for just than just planning. Oh, look at how cute that is. So that was the planner I picked. Isn't it pretty? So I won that, and then I won all of these goodies. So she sent this. It's pretty pink and gold, and look at that, it's like all my colors. Like, how perfect is that? And this one. They're so pretty. And this washi. And this washi. She's got tons of stuff in here. Holy moly. And this. And those are the little designs on it. Looks like donuts. Happiness is this. And then coffee cups. So cute. And then this one. To do. Plan a happy life. And then this little asterisk signs. And we got some Creative Year magnetic planners, and then these little planner clips, super cute, and then these pins, and some more magnetic clips. There's tons of stuff in here. And we got two of these little banner flags. And then we got this stickers. So it has all of those on it for the planner. So cute. And then these camera clips. And these diamond clips. Holy moly. And then some of these little banner stickers. Some planner sticky notepads, a pack of those, And some more with the pink and gray. Super cute. And another one. To do, hey, reminder, blah, blah, blah. That one says. And some of these. Very cute. These mint green and gold ones. Sorry for all the glare, I got my window open. And another one to go with that one. And some of these Dollar Tree stickers. Now if you use your little ink sponge on these, you can color these too. You don't have to keep them that color, you can color them, which I've done. And then these ones. And these little flower ones. And the butter, or the bird, really cute. Little border ones. I'm trying to go through it fast because there's so much stuff in here. And then these beach ones. So cute. And these ones. The pretty flowers. And these ones. And these ones. Wow, she's got a lot of stuff in here. Holy moly. These ones, the one with the bike. That bike is so cute. These ones. And these ones. And then this little, I actually have one of these in my wallet that I made. I use these for little to-dos, so they're perfect. And they come with the little spacers. So I have them sectioned off for spending money, saving money, and bill money. So these are perfect. Thank you. Oh my goodness. And then we got all of these. Holy. Happy Planner stickers. Looks like coffee cups. Right now, celebrate every tiny victory. Oh, here's the back. That's what they look like. And then this one. Thank goodness it's Friday, rise and shine. Very bright and cheery. And this one, it's got one of the little, oh, they all do, or inserts like that. Strips of them. Very cute. Look at all this stuff, holy moly. Thank you, you lady. And then this book, it has 1,486. And it's the stickers. You get all of those in there, in that one. Oh. And then this one, which has 1,829 stickers. And it has all of those in them. Like, I have stickers forever from this prize. It's a huge prize. And then this one. Looks like it's got some seasons. So that's pretty cool. Seasonal. It's 1,500 pieces. So that's cute. It's got all the holidays. And then this one. It's got the flowers. Oh, I love all those ones. Those are cool. All the little hearts. And then the last one is this one. It's over 1,000 pieces. Oh, and I have this one. This one is awesome. I use these on some of my projects, all these little matching. They're really pretty. So thank you, you lady. Look at all those goodies she sent. Holy moly, right? So thank you so much. So appreciate this huge prize. Wow. And then part of the prize was a pocket letter from her with her state. So this would be cute. Let's see this. Oh, she is from Florida. Oh, cute. Look at that little seahorse. So cute. Little sea turtle. Oh, that is so cute. Florida, sunshine, a little flamingo, palm trees. Look at that coconut drink. Just made the center a big sequin pocket. Super cute. The Sunshine State. She's got some oranges. That's cute. The little orange setup or highlight of her state. Little flip flops. Little lifeguard stand. Another flamingo. It's home. That's really cute. You have quite a bit of Florida type stickers. I had to use tourist information brochures for my state. Look at how cute that is. NASA. And then Miami. She's got the what do you call that? Wind. I'm having a brain fart. You can see. And then the Everglades National Park, United States Department of Interior. That alligator. And then some crab, coconut drink, flamingo on this other side. So cute. Fort Myers. And then this one, the lighthouse. Is that a lighthouse? I think. I don't know. Orlando Disney World. And then the little dolphins and Shamu. Super cute. So thank you for that, you lady. And I had fun creating a little Wisconsin pocket letter for you. Oh, there's more than one two charms. There's an octopus and what other one did I miss? Oh, this little crab and then this little seashell. That is really cute. They must have been hidden in the back. Oh, look at how cute those are. So thank you. And thank you for my awesome prize, this huge box. So cool. So I'll be planner ready for all the next year. So thank you, and thanks for watching, guys. And if you are not subscribed to Yelady Ramos, go check out her channel. Where's my little card? So here is her, here's how you spell her first name, Yelady, and then Ramos, Ramos. Go check out her channel and show some support. And thanks for watching, guys. And you all have a good day. We'll talk to you later. Bye.